Okay, good morning. Let's start the English class. Turn on your cameras, please. Today, we are going to do the next activity of your consigna about the listening and comprehension. Hoy vamos a realizar la segunda actividad de su consigna acerca de listening and comprehension. But before, we are going to check the homework. Pero antes, vamos a revisar la tarea. So, open your notebook, please. Abran su tarea, su libreta, por favor. And then we are going to check the verbs that you find. Ok. Vamos a revisar los verbos que ustedes encontraron. So, before we check the homework, antes de revisar la tarea, tomorrow we are going to have the exam. Mañana vamos a tener el examen, jóvenes. Los exámenes de inglés. ¿Ok? So, the topics, el temario o los temas that you are going to present, que van a presentar, son object pronouns, los object pronouns, and the present continuous. Y solamente el presente continuo. ¿De acuerdo?
Que son los temas
que vimos durante el mes de noviembre.
Todo solo eso va a venir en el examen.
Así es, Mauricio. Por favor, estudia tu libreta, estudia los temas, revisa los ejercicios que estuvimos haciendo, trabajando. Toda la información está en su libreta. También se pueden apoyar de los videos de las clases grabadas que se encuentran en YouTube. ¿Alguna duda?
No.
Okay, so let's check the homework. Okay, one second, I am opening. Okay, very good. So, for homework, the tarea was to write verbs in past simple using these letters. La tarea era escribir verbos en pasado simple utilizando las letras que veían o que estaban aquí en el ejercicio, ¿ok? Actually, in the class, en la clase, we find some verbs. Jesús, can you read the verbs that we found the last class? ¿Puedes leer los verbos que encontramos la clase pasada?
Eat.
Ok, one second. Ok, tell me.
Eat.
Can you spell it?
H-I-E.
Very good. Next.
Run.
Next.
Run.
Okay, next of run. Siguiente de run. Spell it.
No se vamos a pronunciar.
It's okay. Spell it. Deletréalo. I think we found feet. What else? What verbs did you find? ¿Qué verbos encontraron, jóvenes?
Igual, hated.
Okay, very good.
Yo encontré hurt.
Spell it. One second. Spell it, Sofía. Spell the verb.
Health.
Age.
Rest.
Spell it.
Health.
Age. Okay. Ajá. Age.
E.
E.
R. D.
Heard. What is heard?
Le faltó la A, teacher.
Ah, okay. Very good. Very good. Escuchar, ¿no? El pasado de escuchar. Heard. What else?
Hat.
Very good. The past of the verb have, de tener. What else?
Train.
Spell it, Parra.
Train. T. R.
T.
Yes. T. R. A. I. N. T. T.
Okay, very good. The pass of train, trained. Excellent. What else?
Salt.
Spell salt. It.
S. O. L. No, es L, teacher. D.
Very good. The pass of sail.
Vendió, sold.
Okay, but we don't have the letter S in the letters. Pero no tenemos la letra S en las letras.
Me equivoqué, teacher.
It's okay, it's okay. Okay, thank you, Victoria. Victoria says another verb. I am going to write it down. Read, read. Excellent, Victoria. El pasado de leer. Another verb. Otro verbo.
Trade.
Okay.
Comerciar, trade.
Spell it, Parra.
T.
D.
T. R. A. D. E.
Okay, trade is like intercambiar, no? Trade.
Good. Look.
What verb, Sofía?
Look.
Spell it.
D.
D.
O.
O.
No, no, so teacher. O.
D. U. U.
G.
Like this?
Look, uh-huh.
What is this verb? What is the meaning?
Look, kaba.
Okay, very good. So D, U, G, excellent, Sofia. Let's see, 1 second. I think we have more lines. Creo que tenemos más líneas. So let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We have four more verbs.
Good four.
I am going to erase. One second. I am going to. Okay, four more.
good.
One second. Where is the pencil? Ah, okay. Okay, so I heard the word. Escuché la palabra cut. Is correct?
Sí.
Excellent. Cut. Cortar. Es el pasado y el presente se escriben de la misma manera. Cut. Another verb.
Feed.
Eight.
F E D.
S E
F
S
F
la S S o what letter? I heard S. Escucho S.
F.
Ah, F. Sorry.
E D.
Fed. Very good. Es el pasado de feed, de alimentar. Another verb. One
dance
more.
Dance it.
Okay, spell it, Sofía.
D A N C I D.
Okay, E, no? E D. Dance. Is the past of dance. And acabo de buscar una. Tried. Tried is the past of try, de intentar. Try. Very good. So, as you can see, just for grammar, solamente para la gramática, porque más adelante la vamos a escribir en la libreta. This exercise is to see and practice the irregular verbs in past simple. Ese ejercicio es el objetivo, practicar los verbos irregulares que existen en inglés. Actually, in this exercise, we found some regular verbs.
Oiga,
en
maestro,
este ejercicio también encontramos ejercicios verbos regulares. The regular verbs in past simple finish with ed. Los verbos regulares en pasado simple terminan en ed, like train, hate, dance, try. But the irregular verbs we have to study, los verbos irregulares, tenemos que estudiarlos because have different termination, porque tiene una terminación diferente. A different conjugation, okay? So, this exercise is for practice the irregular verbs. Este ejercicio era para practicar los verbos irregulares. As you can see, we write different the conjugation. Ate, hide, ran, feed, heard, sold, read, caught, dug, fed. Okay? So, the next class, we are going to see the grammar. So, with the past simple of the verbs, la siguiente clase, vamos a ver la gramática de los verbos en pasado simple. What is the conjugation in positive, in negative, and interrogative? ¿Cuál es la conjugación en presente, positivo? Sorry, en pasado, positivo. En negativo y en pregunta. Okay, today we are going to do the next activity of your consigna about the listening and comprehension. Hoy vamos a realizar la siguiente actividad de su consigna, jóvenes, acerca de la lectura y comprensión. So, open your notebook, write the title, and Yeshua, did you
Maestro,
have a question?
¿Tienes alguna pregunta? Sí, buenos días. Es que no, cuando entré a la clase, no podía escuchar lo que usted decía, ni usted me escuchaba. Yo estuve hablando a ver si me escuchaba y no es nada. Por eso entré tarde a la clase.
Ah, ok. Ahora pues ya te escuchamos. Ok, so right now I can hear you clear and loud. Ahorita ya puedo escucharte fuerte y claro. Ok. So, Let's do the exercise. Today, in the listening and comprehension, we are going to do this exercise. Vamos a realizar este ejercicio. We are going to answer these four questions. Vamos a responder estas cuatro preguntas, okay, with a listening or audio I am going to put right now. Vamos a responder estas preguntas con un listening, con un audio que les voy a poner en este momento. So, in your notebook, please copy the questions. And when you finish, y cuando terminen, let me know so I can put the audio. Cuando terminen, que me avisen para que yo ponga el audio. We are going to hear the audio and you have to try to answer the question. Y van a tratar de encontrar, o más que nada, responder a las preguntas. Who did she travel with? What did she watch every day? What did she find on the beach? What did she do then? Okay. As you can see, all the questions have this word. Como pueden observar, todas las preguntas tienen esta palabrita. Did. Do you know what did represent? ¿Saben qué significa la palabra did? ¿Qué representa? Que las preguntas están en qué tiempo.
Tú en pasado simple.
Very good, Parra. Thank you very much. It means that the questions are in past simple. Quiere decir que las preguntas están en pasado simple. Who did she travel with? ¿Con quién ella viajó? What did she watch every day? ¿Qué veía ella todos los días? What did she find on the beach? ¿Qué ella encontró en la playa? What did she do then? ¿Qué ella hizo después? Do you finish copy the questions? ¿Ya terminaron de copiar las preguntas?
Yes.
Okay. So, let's hear the audio. Vamos a escuchar entonces el audio. Do you finish, Sofía?
No, teacher, estoy en audio.
Okay.
Terminé, teacher.
Very good. Okay. So, everybody pay attention, please. Todos presten atención.
How was your summer vacation?
Great. I went to Italy with my family. It was so fun there. We met lots of really nice people and ate really delicious food.
Where did you stay?
We stayed at a hotel on the beach, so we woke up every day to see the sunrise over the water. Each day we swam in the ocean and took long walks on the beach. At night we sat and watched the stars. We saw so many stars.
Did anything exciting happen?
Yes, one day we found a wallet on the beach. We took it to the police department. We told the police that someone lost their wallet. They took it and we left. The next day, they called us, so we went back to the police station.
Ooh, why did they call you?
They found the owner of the wallet, and he wanted to meet us. He was so happy that he got his wallet back, so he bought us a really nice bottle of wine.
Oh, cool. You made a local friend.
Yes, we became friends and had dinner that night. The man's name was Yuri. He told us all about the town and gave us tips for our vacation. That night, he paid for the meal because he was happy we found his wallet and got it back to him. We knew we would be friends forever.
Wow, what a great trip.
It was so fun.
Okay, let's hear one more time. Vamos a escucharlo una vez más, and then we check your answers. Y después revisamos sus respuestas. Did you find any answer? ¿Encontraron alguna alguna pregunta?
No?
So, let's see. Are they talking fast? ¿Hablan rápido?
Yes.
Yes? Amarani says no. Okay. So, try to find any word of your question in the audio. Traten de encontrar alguna palabra clave de las preguntas que ustedes copiaron en el audio. ¿De acuerdo? Pay attention.
How was your summer vacation?
Great. I went to Italy with my family. It was so fun there. We met lots of really nice people and ate really delicious food.
Where did you stay?
We stayed at a hotel on the beach, so we woke up every day to see the sunrise over the water. Each day, we swam in the ocean and took long walks on the beach. At night, we sat and watched the stars. We saw so many stars.
Did anything exciting happen?
Yes, one day we found a wallet on the beach. We took it to the police department. We told the police that someone lost their wallet. They took it and we left. The next day they called us, so we went back to the police station.
Ooh, why did they call you?
They found the owner of the wallet and he wanted to meet us. He was so happy that he got his wallet back, so he bought us a really nice bottle of wine.
Oh, cool. You made a local friend.
Yes, we became friends and had dinner that night. The man's name was Yuri. He told us all about the town and gave us tips for our vacation. That night, he paid for the meal because he was happy we found his wallet and got it back to him. We knew we would be friends forever.
Wow, what a great trip.
It was so fun.
Okay, so... Did you find all the answers? Ahora sí ya encontraron todas las respuestas. Yes.
Solo la dos.
Just the number two. And the number one.
Esta ya.
So you only, you didn't find the number two?
Solo me falta la dos.
Ah, okay. So one more time and then we check the answer.
How was your summer vacation?
Great. I went to Italy with my family. It was so fun there. We met lots of really nice people and ate really delicious food.
Where did you stay?
We stayed at a hotel on the beach, so we woke up every day to see the sunrise over the water. Each day, we swam in the ocean and took long walks on the beach. At night, we sat and watched the stars. We saw so many stars.
Did anything exciting happen?
Yes, one day we found a wallet on the beach. We took it to the police department. We told the police that someone lost their wallet. They took it and we left. The next day they called us, so we went back to the police station.
Ooh, why did they call you?
They found the owner of the wallet and he wanted to meet us. He was so happy that he got his wallet back, so he bought us a really nice bottle of wine.
Oh, cool. You made a local friend.
Yes, we became friends and had dinner that night. The man's name was Yuri. He told us all about the town and gave us tips for our vacation. That night, he paid for the meal because he was happy we found his wallet and got it back to him. We knew we would be friends forever.
Wow, what a great trip.
It was so fun.
Okay, let's see. Let's check your answer. So, who did she travel with? What did you hear? ¿Qué escucharon? Or what is the answer?
Con su familia.
Very good. So, with her family. That is the correct answer. Very good, Tamayani. She traveled with her family. Where? Yeah, ¿en dónde?
Italy.
Italy.
Excellent. Italy. Very good. Number two. What did she watch every day? ¿Qué veían todos los días?
Sunrise.
What is the sunrise?
Amanecer.
Very good. El amanecer. De hecho, sun. What is sun? Just the word sun.
Sol.
Excellent, Sofía. And rice. What is rice?
Ascender.
What?
Ascender.
Atender. No.
Ascender.
Ascender. Very good. Excellent, Parra. Ascender. Very good. Por eso sunrise, atardecer, cuando el sol está saliendo. Very good. Number three. What did she find on the beach?
Wallet.
What is a wallet? It's where you put your money.
Cartera.
Very good, Amarani. Cartera. Excellent. She find a wallet on the beach. Ella encontró una cartera en la playa. And what did she do then? ¿Y qué hizo cuando la encontró?
Fue a la policía.
Very good. She go to the policía in English.
Police.
Excellent, Sofía. She go to the police. Very good. Nice comprehension. Excelente, jóvenes. Muy buena comprensión de listening and comprehension. So, the audio was easy, difficult, so-so. I want to hear your comments. Quiero escuchar sus comentarios. Estuvo fácil el audio, más o menos.
So-so.
Did you have any problem, Fátima, with the question? ¿Tuviste algún problema con las preguntas?
Me equivoqué en, por ejemplo, la tercera, esa sí me equivoqué.
Okay, very good. So, we are going to continue doing more exercises like this. Vamos a hacer más ejercicios así para mejorar nuestro la parte de listening, okay? So, homework, just send me your evidence about this exercise. Solamente que me envíen la evidencia en Classroom en este momento, jóvenes, de la actividad que acaban de realizar para que tengan los puntos del día de hoy. I am not leaving you homework because tomorrow we have exam. No les voy a dejar tarea porque mañana tenemos examen and you need to study. Y tienen que estudiar, ¿ok? So, see you tomorrow. Nos vemos el día de mañana. Have a good day. Tengan un buen día and take care. Se cuidan. Goodbye.
No salga de casa.
Send me your evidence. Que me envíen su actividad, jóvenes. Bye.